What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Joe Bonamassa reaction. So today we're gonna be checking out Taxman by Joe Bonamassa, and this video was requested by my good friend Brad Baker. So thank you so much for requesting this video, and thank you so much for supporting the channel. And Brad also told me this is like a Beatles song, right? The Taxman, and this is like Joe Bonamassa's rendition. I love this man. He's like the cool kid in the class. He's just amazing. Let me get the lyrics. One for you. They're taking all our money, one for you, 19 for me. Oh man. Of course. Oh man, he's taxing everything. Hey. Come on. Let's go. It's the bass. Does he have like a wah pedal? Everything quiets down. Hey. This is like playing harmonics. Hey. Everything's gonna come back, yeah. Advice for those who die. Oh man. Where's the drummer, by the way? I can't see. Maybe he's behind? I just realized that.
Liverpool, you guys are great. Thank you very much. Thank you to the Camera Club. Thank you to Bad Bucks here in Liverpool and everybody who's came out from so far away.
Oh man, what a great song that was. Joe Bonamassa has become one of my favorite guitarists ever since Brad introduced me to introduce me to Joe Bonamassa a while back. He's always delivering, man. His guitar work is absolutely beautiful. And his singing vocals are beautiful too. He's just an absolutely amazing artist, you know. And this song is a rendition of a Beatles song. I have not heard that song before. So this is my first introduction to that song. So I'm assuming this has more of a Joe Bonamassa touch rather than just the cover, because reading down the comments of this video, they have commented how Joe Bonamassa had made this like his own song. This is what I really like about, you know, artists covering other artists' song when they do it with their own style and add their own flair to the song. It makes it even more beautiful. Now you have a Joe Bonamassa song, you know, rather than a Beatles cover, which is absolutely beautiful. And I think he did that. Now, I have not heard of that song before, but this has a Joe Bonamassa feeling to this. But the lyrics, man, they're talking about the tax man. The tax guy is taking up all our money, 19 for them, one for me. And he's literally saying, be thankful that I'm not taking that one from you as well. You're not working for yourself. You're working for me. I'm the tax man. Give you everything to me. So that was yet another amazing Joe Bonamassa song. So thank you so much to Brad Baker for requesting this song. And thank you so much for supporting the channel. And as always, a big shout out for all the amazing members of the Patreon family for supporting the channel. So yeah, a big thank you for Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Jimmy V, Susan, Ven May, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hayden I, Shadow Shape, Kathy McMahon, Dennis White, and Anna Morrow for supporting the channel. So make sure to comment on your thoughts regarding this song and let me know what Joe Bonamassa song we shall check next time. I'll catch you guys in the next little bit. Peace.